So you teach courses that involve the courtroom and the legal world. What exactly does a court reporter do? Who would be good for this position?
Well, I teach in the paralegal studies program, and we deal with people who are helping attorneys in the things that they provide. Court reporters are recording things that happen at hearings, at depositions, at trials.
So they have to be, I'm sure, very close attention to detail, quick, quick on the trigger, that sort of thing?
Absolutely. Very focused on those details. Aware of the different things that might be happening. They have to understand the terminology that's being used in those various events.
Have the fundamentals of the job changed because it's become a little bit more digital these days, or how does that stand?
It has become more digital, so it's more as opposed to perhaps just the old transcription machine, more computerized, more voice recording abilities. Actually, I think Ms. Bracken can also speak to that as well.
Yeah.
Right. So the Tennessee Supreme Court Office of the Courts brought this opportunity to us to get this new technology out. It is a special unit that they'll be training on. And because of the need, those exiting the workforce, we're trying to create the pipeline of court reporters to serve in the criminal court. So this specific training is for reporters who will be in the criminal court system.
So how intense is the training to get one prepared for a position like this, though?
Pretty intense. It's 68 hours. It starts February 21st. Mm-hmm. So they'll be coming one evening a week to the Southwest Macon campus and some Saturdays. And again, training on that particular piece of equipment.
And so you need a large number of people to go ahead and get everybody up to speed, right? Or would this potentially slow, if we don't have enough people coming into these jobs, I mean, that could slow down the court system, I would think.
Right. We look at an offering like this several times a year just to keep the pipeline. Some of them work, you know, full time, all day, every day. Some of them just work, you know, on demand.
Right.
And so it is the type of career that, depending on, you know, the type of work hours, very flexible in some cases.
Does one have to have a lot of prior experience to do something like this before the training actually takes place, or what?
Well, for our program in paralegal studies, we in our program will teach students skills such as legal research, legal writing, that sort of thing. For the court reporting program, my understanding is they spend a lot of time developing their speed and that sort of thing so that they can keep up with the pace of speech in hearings and trials.
How quickly, for someone out there who might be interested, might they be ready, work ready?
High school diploma, just good English grammar skills, typing ability. They will be transcribing after the court.
Right.
But we will, you know, we're looking at, again, students who are just interested in a new field, one that's not been offered in West Tennessee for 10 years or more.
Right. Okay.
And it's just now coming back.
And the pay is good, as I understand it, particularly when you take into consideration the potential flexibility.
Absolutely. Typically over $50,000 annually for a court reporter, so we think that's
and a
great.
And you could be ready for work.
Exactly.
Sure. The 68-hour course, you could be ready for work potentially within a month.
Right. We'll be able to put these students out there once they complete our certificate program and just have, you know, the court start pulling them in. They may do some job shadowing, but we think it's a great opportunity to fill the pipeline.
Definitely sounds like it. Ladies, thank you
so much.
Good information there.
Appreciate
we share the information also on the screen about where you need to go.
Sounds like great.